Argentina have won the World Cup.
And I have to say, Derek, they've been the best team in the tournament. There's no doubt about that.
They did it in 1978 and 1986. They've done it again in 2022, Stuart.
Well, this is the pinnacle of any footballer's career, and what a night it's been for these players and the coaching staff and, of course, the fans.